Remember to set the cable at shoulder height. You can hold your bicep here for some extra stability and control into that stretch position on the tricep.